right now as I have my Wi-Fi with me because I'll probably get lost.
I feel like there's no better way to explore a new city than going for a run and discovering new places. And it also keeps one sane.
So in Kyiv, we did this really cool underground tunnel tour. And then the guy told us about these bunkers that you can go see, and we're like, oh, but we're leaving for Lviv, so we don't have time. And he said, well, I have a friend in Lviv, we can show you things in Lviv. And we're like, awesome. And he sent us three options.
And then the third one was something that was like really extreme. It's like out in the forest somewhere, it's a 7 kilometer hike. It'd be terrible if someone like met us there while we were out there. So that was like that one. And like, you know.
So I messaged him to like meet up with him, like to organize the booking. He's like, cool, I'll see you 10 p.m. We're going to the industrial area.
Like, there isn't laws against it or for it in like the Ukraine.
Like, you're gonna get out after midnight in an industrial area in like Ukraine where you can't speak the language. I was like, no.
Hi, Siri.
Hi, Siri.
Hi, Siri.
I was like, no. And then you said, we said, okay, what about option two? It's like, cool. That one's much easier. It's at 8 p.m.
in the city center. So I guess we're doing the 8 p.m. city center.
Yesterday, our Urbex tour got cancelled because you now need permits to get into the place. In the meantime, book a tour with a lady we did a tour with last week Sunday, which is like an underground tour. It's not like Urbex.
And one thing we really wanted to do, which we don't know if it's going to be open or not, so basically this like fire coffee, this underground coffee company.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I don't know what it tastes like. Ooh, it's sweet.
It smells nice. It tastes like normal champagne.
No, mine does. Yours does. Mine does.
I like this one.
You can have it. That's better. So Ilka likes Blanco, which we knew.
Coffee. I really like it. Delicate. Fantastic work. And you can see that it's really special.
Oh wow.
It's 18th century. And you know, it was made in advance. Normally people were ready for this.
There's water.
You told that, yeah, but it's not our river. No.
What is it?
I'll try to guess.
Oh, okay.
So if I sound medieval, you know, in Ukraine everything was not the same time than in Europe. Brewery fire, the biggest one, and all Lviv were burned by fire.
During the Soviet times, religion was not allowed to be a thing, so they used these beautiful churches and cathedrals as storage places.
Yeah, so it's older than our country.
No, yeah.
It's very old for us. That's insane.
Everything that you will see here is from different pharmacies.
So the one place we really wanted to go to in Lviv was the underground coffee manufacturer. But due to a lockdown, they were closed. But our awesome guide got us in and we were the only people there, which was amazing.
Oh, oh, that is crazy.
Thank you. So behind these amazing adventures, there's still the reality of juggling work and traveling, traveling during the time of COVID, and traveling with a South African passport. And I think it's very important to share the behind the scenes of these adventures.
I got a WhatsApp this morning from a new number saying that our visas was approved, but we need to take the health insurance because they don't really allow third party health insurances. And then the insurance is about 3,000 rand per person for the month, which gets really expensive on top of the insurances we're already paying that does cover everything that needs to be covered. But also, we don't have any other options. South Africans are currently the most restricted travelers, the most restricted travelers due to our COVID-19 strain. And we also don't have great passports. So most places we want to visit, we need a visa or e-visa. And the countries we don't need them for aren't currently letting people in. So yeah, that's the reality of traveling. So it's very stressful. But also still so grateful that we're actually able to be doing this.
If you enjoyed watching this, please click on the red subscribe button underneath the video to see why on earth we go spend most of our day in a graveyard.